The Macomb Panthers remain the top-ranked volleyball team in the state for Division IV, but they didn't win their BVC game last night. You see, due to a power outage in Macomb, the Panthers' game with Hopewell Loudoun is postponed until October 13th. Panthers back on the court tonight. Yeah. Leading Ottaville 25-4 after the first game. Second set action now. A little bit more competitive. Big Green's Bridget Landon the kill. Ottaville down by three. Macomb comes roaring back. Emily Grobe the set. Jenna Huffman the big spike. 4-point lead for the number one team in the state. Ottaville not going away here. Binding sets to Annie Lindeman for the spike. Big Green within three. Too much for Macomb as Lauren Huffman sets to Nora Heminger for another spike as Macomb sweeps Ottaville, winning 25-4, 13-8.